There is a place where the lost embers go, as their light begins to fade. Ember stood still, unable to face what was to come. The wall glistened. The painting showed embers on a sacred journey. Ember felt so afraid and alone that it was a relief to find someone to talk to. Ember froze, almost too frightened to look away, when they noticed a small satchel. Felt heavy. Ember looked inside. The statue shone brightly in the light. There was a symbol on the floor. There was a symbol on the floor. Ember noticed something wrong. There was a round space where something used to fit. To Ember's delight, the golden statue slid perfectly into place. Ember left, feeling sorry for the stranger now alone in the dark. The stairway opened into a dark forest. Ember could feel fear taking over. They'd washed up alone, somewhere very unfamiliar. Ember felt like they were being watched. The foxes howled into the night. The only reply was silence. The path was blocked. As Ember approached, the flame seemed to call out. With a feeling like falling, the forest had slipped away. Ember felt lost in darkness and ruin. Caged flame stoked new hope in Ember. was almost within reach. The flame spoke and Ember listened. The flame lingered ahead. Was it trying to escape? Or leading the way? Campfire flickered into life. The ghost spoke. Hope has returned to a forlorn. I will warm them until they choose to move on. Ember looked to the ghost for answers. This is a place between places, to travel through as your light fades. But none have passed on in a long time. The Forest King now holds us here, and those who linger will turn forlorn. Again, that word, forlorn. The forlorn are those who lost their way along the path. If you find them, send them to me and I will guide them. I am just a guide along the way to fan the flame. So many lost embers have I seen, more than I could help. Ember thought of those they loved, those they'd left behind. There are others lost along their journey. Find them and I will guide them. Step backwards, little Ember. Look behind. Upon a small grassy cliff rests a forlorn. Mm-hmm. the Ember was curious. But I'm headed for the crossroads. It's not far, I think. I've heard there's a nest there, a safe place. The fisherman murmured quietly between soulful breaths. The fisherman felt so useless. His former joys were hollow. Sitting out there every day by the pond. Only the dark water to hear him talk. In that darkness, a glimmer flickered. A thought beating like a drum. Thought that went round and round. It all started with a frog. Every day by the pond, a constant reminder. Couldn't hold on. For a brief moment, the fisherman struggled to speak. He looked at Ember, hopeful. The fisherman spoke softly. There's a frog in that pond, a big one. Saw him grow from a tadpole. We were friends of a sort. spent every day side by side. So much better at fishing than me, that frog is. Catches them before I can bait them. Oh, it makes me feel useless some days. The fisherman sighed. I've wasted so much time feeling like this. The old man looked carefully at the pond, at their rod, at Ember. Well, listen to me here, rambling on and on. It helps, though, telling someone. Thank you, Ember. If you need help catching anything, you just ask. Ha 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 ha.